How we doing?
We're doing.
I'm doing good.
What's your name?
I'm Abby Blake.
How young are you?
25.
And where are you from?
Originally from Minnesota, but I live here in Nashville.
How long have you been living here?
2 years.
And who do you have here as support?
I've got my good friend Sam.
Hi, Sam.
Is here with me.
How's it going?
Do you live here, Sam?
I do.
Do you usually play for Abby?
I'm like her favorite hired gun.
Yeah.
Do you play in a band yourself?
Yeah.
What's it called?
Kayko.
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 Awesome. Well, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to do What About Us by Pink.
Cool.
Ooh, very good. Very good. Very good.
We are searchlights. We can see in the dark. Rockets pointed up at the stars. What about us? What about all the times you said you had the answers? What about us? What about all the broken happy ever afters? What about
Cool.
Interesting. Yeah. Luke, what do you think?
It was so good and so done right. It's kind of like, okay, she nailed it.
Yeah.
What do we do about that? But
thank you.
Well, Lionel, what do you think?
Short, sweet, and to the point. You've got an edge that I do like.
Thank you.
And so that was a check on that one.
Thank you so much.
I thought you were kind of like cutting yourself short on the lines in the chorus, especially.
Mm.
They were so big, you could have drawn them out just a little
bit.
Okay. So I wasn't exactly sold.
Okay.
I thought it sounded good,
mm-hmm.
but let's vote. Lionel?
It's a yes for me. I think you've
Thank
got
you.
Room to grow and room to go.
Abby, it's a no for me.
Luke.
It's a yes for me.
Thank you so much.
Guess what?
Thank you.
You're going to Hollywood.
Thank you so much.
Come on up here and get it.
Thank you so
it's
much.
It's fantastic.
Came in, sing.
Thank
got
you so
it.
Much.
Are you a lead singer or a guitarist?
I'm a lead singer.
You are?
Oh, come on. What?
Come on, give us a little lead singing.
This man does everything. He does
oh my
everything.
God.
Wait,
I'm not
oh my
kidding
God.
You.
Come on.
Abby, this is
I'm here to gas you. I'm here to gas you up too, man.
Come on.
I'll show you a little
Come
something.
On.
Oh, man, this is
what
perfect.
What do you call your band?
Kayko.
He's been recruited right away.
Woo.
I guess,
We don't like to leave any American Idol stone unturned.
I like that.
Okay, well, I appreciate the opportunity. It's cool. I guess I'll sing an original for you, if that's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We had magic, didn't we? We were flying up so high. In the air, we couldn't breathe. It was everything. Remember driving in the rain. When we dreamed a house and named our kids, and we'd never say we'd get older. Sometimes it doesn't work out. She leaves your heart on the ground, and she says she needs to find herself. Have a time of your life, my dear. I hope you find what you're looking for. Have a time of your life, my dear. You've got the whole world to explore. If you like your time in Candyland, I won't be waiting here for you. Have a time of your life, my dear. Have a time of your life, my dear.
Abby, you know the backups?
Have a time of your life.
Yeah. That was so fun.
Woo.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah.
What do you think? Is it a yes or a no?
Yes.
Is it a yes or a no?
Yes.
I'm a yes, too.
Shut up! Oh, my God!
can. All
right. You want it. We gotta hear the full anointing.
If you want to, I guess you could go to Hollywood as well.
You kind of stroll over there with her.
I'm like literally shaking. This is like,
yeah, dude.
Go out there, try to win Idol, go have a couple lunches together, you know.
That's so cool.
Talk about
Can I shake
set.
You guys' hand?
Yeah.
Thanks so much.
Wait, what's your
Thank
name?
You. I'm Sam.
Sam, bring this kid along with you,
right?
All
right? I know, isn't he fabulous?
I mean, Sam, come
Sam,
on.
Sam,
so cool.
You're the kind of contestants that we look for, the ones that think that they can't make it and have the great voices, and then kaboom.
I'm like tripping right now.
We Sam Bushton.
Oh my God.
That's a good one.
Hi, who are you?
Hi, I am Ziggy. I'm 22 years old, and I'm from the Netherlands.
The Netherlands. Wow, you are a long way from home.
What do you do in the Netherlands?
I've done a lot of TV shows over there, the Dutch Idol.
So are you like a big personality in the Netherlands?
I am, but not the most likable person.
Same.
Yeah, so in the Netherlands, people call me a cotton candy who can't do anything.
What?
Oh, come on.
A cotton candy?
Yep.
I take that as a compliment.
I think I was going to say
too,
that.
I'm
come
like,
on, it seems like you're just having fun.
Yes, yeah. I do. I really enjoy every second of life, you know, and I love to make art and I love to inspire people. And that's why I'm here.
All right, Ziggy, you ready?
Yes, I am.
Let's do it, Ziggy. Do it.
Yes. You're giving me a million reasons to let you go. You're giving me a million reasons to quit the show. Cause you're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Oh, and I bow down to pray. I try to make the worst seem better. Lord, show me the way to cut through all these worn out leather. I've got 100 million reasons to walk away, but baby, I just need one good one to stay.
Wow, that's nice.
If you say something that you might even mean, it's hard to even fathom which part I should believe. You're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. And I'm sorry, bow down to pray. I try to make the worst seem better. Lord, show me the way to get through. It's worn out letter. I've got 100 million reasons to walk away, but baby, I just need one good one, good one. Baby, I just need one good one to stay. Oh my God, it was so scary.
Okay, so look, there's people that say all kinds of stuff about you online. And maybe some of those comments have affected you. So I think there's something inside of you that's saying, I just need like a little shot to show my true self.
Too.
You just need to be singing from your heart. Did you sing for your mom or your dad?
No, not that much. My mom was a drug addict, so I didn't see her. Yeah.
And your dad?
It was a complicated relationship. He passed away last year, but we were good sometimes. We were.
Yeah. Well, who raised you?
I raised myself.
There you go. You have been trying to get people to like you and accept you your whole life. God gave you a gift.
Amen.
I want America, and especially the people back in the Netherlands, to finally know who you are.
Thank you.
I love this show because when I started this show, I didn't realize how much I would grow as a person.
That's true.
And 7 years ago, my first thought would have been, who is that crazy person?
Right.
Now my brain is like, well, that's going to be a fun audition. Well, here you walk in and you deliver
Oh. One of the best performances of the day.
Oh my God.
Thank you for just coming in and being a great singer.
Thank you. I think that's what Idol does best, is it tells so many stories. And we feel connected.
You raised you. Now we are gonna raise you up. It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
Katie?
It's a yes for me.
It's a yes for me.
Yes.
3 for 3.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Now you're gonna be competing on American Idol.
Yes.
How are you?
Hi. This is a dream.
This is so good.
Cool. Yeah.
Tell us who you are.
My name is Emmy Russell.
We have to turn you up some more there, whoa.
Emily Russell?
Emmy Russell.
Emmy. Uh-huh. And where are you from?
I'm from Nashville, Tennessee.
So tell us about yourself.
Yeah,
growing up. Other than being quiet.
Oh, well, growing up, I have sang music my entire life, so I just love writing. I'm 24 years old.
Okay.
And yeah, songwriter. I love music.
Where do you sing?
I don't really sing out as much anymore, but growing up, I sang on the road with my grandma's a country singer, so I kind of grew up like
singing. Who was your
grandma? Loretta Lynn.
Oh, well.
Your grandma is, what?
Oh, wow, yeah. So right now we're at Loretta Lynn's ranch, and my family grew up here, my mom grew up here. So this is my Meemaw's house. I'll show you around. You can see her little slippers. People from all over the world come here, and everything that people walk into is literally like her bedroom, her bathroom, her kitchen, her writing room. She's one of the biggest country music singers of all time, but to me, she's just my grandma, and growing up on the bus, and all that was very normal to me.
That's so awesome.
Cool. Isn't that interesting?
Yeah.
I think there's a reason why I think I am a little timid, and I think it is because I want to own my voice, and I want to own it.
I understand.
But that's why I want to challenge myself and come out here and like really step in and be like, okay, come on, Emmy. Like,
well, Emmy, Grandma was a great singer, but she had her own style.
She did.
Right?
She did. Yeah.
If you got your own style,
then
you got your own lane.
Yeah.
You know. Well, what are you gonna sing for us today then?
I wrote a song called Skinny. It's about eating disorder. So.
Okay. Go ahead.
I hope you like it.
Why do you think she was so nervous going into this?
Because she just wanted to do this honestly. This is who I am, and this is what I do, and this is my heart. I think that when you come from a musical family, the shadow is so big. How do I fill those shoes? Well, the deal is, you don't. You make your own shadow.
Haven't eaten in days. God, I hate how you made me. So scared to confess, been so hard to undress lately. These oversized t-shirts don't work like they used to. Sleeping on scales, it's just what I'm used to. Haven't eaten in days. God, I hate how you made. So I took a trip around the world to hold the hands of orphan girls. Saw the war, felt the pain, and miracles in his name. But I just wanna be, I just wanna be skinny.
Oh gosh.
Emmy, you're an A-plus songwriter.
Thank you.
So is your grandma. You got the gift.
Thank you. Thank you.
I don't think you need to compare yourself to what grandma was, or you're totally different.
Yeah.
You shouldn't give yourself all that pressure. I think you came in like a mouse.
Okay.
A baby mouse.
Yeah, a baby mouse.
Okay.
What's your name?
Emmy Russell.
I can't hear you.
Emmy Russell.
And I'm from?
Nashville, Tennessee.
I still can't hear you.
My name is Emmy Russell, and I'm 24. I'm from Nashville, Tennessee.
Boom. That's who you are.
There you go.
Right there.
Yeah.
My dear, you have promise, and I like your promise. Each one of us is trying to battle something that we're trying to overcome. In your case, you have big shoes. Now, if I can just get you to put those shoes back in the closet, that's not your size.
We just gotta lift you up and get you more confident, and you just need to own it.
Yeah.
Emmy, I'm a yes.
Wow, okay.
Emmy, it's a yes. I believe in you.
Okay, what is it?
My name is Emmy. Gosh, my name is Emmy, and I'm 24 years old, and I'm from Nashville, Tennessee.
And you are going to
Hollywood.
I'm so excited.
I'm giving you a yes to.
Okay. Thank you. Very grateful.
I was thinking about my grandma, but I was also like, Emmy, she's with you. Now it's your turn. I think I'm more like her now than I was whenever I was trying to be like her. Excited.
My name is Kimi. I am 25 years old. I am originally Albanian from Kosovo, but I live in Brooklyn.
You watched American Idol there?
Since I got my first computer.
Wow.
There's six kids. We had to like use it, each one of us, 1 hour. I would just like grab my mom right next to me. Me and her, we would just like watch American Idol every day. My mom had a beautiful voice when she was young. And everyone tells me that I sing just like her. And the thing that hurt me the most is that I never got to hear the voice from my mom, never. When she got pregnant with me, Kosovo was going through war, and it was a very, very tough time. 2 years after my mom gave birth to me, she was diagnosed with PTSD and MS, which is multiple sclerosis. Growing up, she needed a lot of care. I would feed her. Every morning, I would like help her get up and put her clothes on, and it was very hard, but the most hard part was I would see her crying, like she would cry on my shoulders. My mom, it's in a very dark place where like sometimes she doesn't even want to talk to nobody.
I'm so sorry.
They really broke my heart. I was just a kid. I needed that. I needed my mom's hug no matter what.
When I would sing to her, she would be so happy that she would see herself in me. And that's why I do all this. I want to do it for my mom because she was unable to do it. So I want to do it for both of us.
Wow, that's a heck of a commitment there.
Yeah.
Now, did you move to America or did your family move to America?
Only me.
Really? Okay.
And I didn't see them in 6 years.
No.
Yeah.
Gosh.
That's...
Just for this, to be in front of you.
Wow.
Dreams.
Ah, we've been bumping into that word, dreams, for quite some time.
Yeah.
What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Heal. It's by Tom Odell. It's a song about my inner child. And I want people to know that no matter where you come from, you can always make it in life.
Especially on American Idol.
Yes. Yes. That's why I'm here.
Let's hear it. I'm ready.
Take my mind, take my pain. Like an empty boat takes the rain. And he tell me something's lies, and tell me something's lies. Tell me something's lies. Tell me. I'm so sorry.
Don't be sorry.
All right, don't be sorry about that. Listen.
Kimi, we're in it. We're in the dream.
I just can't believe this is happening.
No, it's all right. Take your head out.
Yeah.
You're beating yourself up.
Don't beat yourself up.
You know, the bottom line is you really have a really cool, nice voice.
Thank you.
The problem is you're being a little premeditated and proper with it. You're close to being, like, really a badass singer.
All right, so listen.
Listen. Who the hell are you singing for? Yourself?
Come on, man.
Your mom?
Yes.
Don't... Are you gonna sing Defeated like that for your mom?
Come on, man.
What does she think about Idol?
She has no idea that I'm here.
She has no idea?
No idea.
Would she be awake if you called her?
Mom?
Kimi.
Don't disappoint me, please.
It's only two.
It's
only two.
What's her name?
It's Hot.
Hot?
Or Lile, you can call that. Yeah.
Baba Nana.
It's Mom and Dad, because they have one phone.
Sorry to wake you up, Baba Nana.
They don't speak
English. Yeah. American Idol with Katie and Luke and Lionel, and we're here with your son. Translate.
I thought I'm Lionel Richie, Luke Bryan, and Katy Perry, Ellie, and I'm a Jordan Don. She's saying thank you to all of you, thank you.
What song do you sing to your mom in Albania?
It's about my country that happened during the war.
Go sing it on the oval to your mom. Gonna sing a song to you in Albanian. Ready?
Legër indua tri her, edhe I kenë lënë vet. Oj Kosovo, nana ime, ndonë se jamo I mërguar, dashnin tonë e zemra, kur se ka harue.
It's singing about that you left your country, you left your mom, you left your family, and you left everything. But it says that no matter what, I still love you, and I still, my heart is with you.
Very good.
So, like, I'm very proud of where I come from because we went through hell, especially my mom and dad and everything.
Well, I think it's time.
We have to now vote here. Yeah.
Here.
Yes.
Okay. Now, come at Kazu Kesh or come to Intatani, okay?
All right.
What's she saying?
She's judging me.
She's saying, what did she say?
She's like, you sang so good.
Okay, good. Right answer.
We think you sang so good too, and it was wonderful to hear that. When you're singing from your heart and not from your head, you're connected. When you're singing to your mother, when you're singing from all of that pain and the story and your background and Albania and like Kosovo, all of it, that's where you sing from every single time. It's a yes for me.
Yes for me.
It's a yes for me.
You're going to Hollywood.
Yeah!
Who is this?
How are you?
I'm doing so good.
Hi, who are you?
My name is Abi Carter.
Abi Carter.
How young are you?
21.
21.
Yeah.
Okay, and where are you from?
Indio, California.
Ah.
Well, we know it.
It's the Coachella Valley.
So you've been to the festivals, right?
I, by the grace of God, got to go to Stagecoach this past time.
I think Luke was there.
Were you there?
Obviously, she didn't catch my show. She heard something on stage and ran the other way.
I was there only on the last day. I don't think you were
there. I wasn't there that day.
Tell us about your life growing up in India.
Wow, I came from a very religious family. I'm the second oldest of seven kids.
Wow.
She's a single mom. And no.
Oh, wow.
Did she raise all seven of you by herself?
Practically.
Wow.
And why are you here choosing us to possibly launch your life?
I have been a fan of American Idol my entire life. And so I think I've been telling myself since I was a kid, when I got old enough, I would do it. And I guess this is just me doing it.
Well, what are you going to sing for us?
What Was I Made For by Billie Eilish.
Wow.
I love that song so much.
I'm glad to
see it. It's such a beautiful song, and she does it so amazing.
So amazing.
Please do it so amazing.
I hope I can do it justice for you.
In your style.
Go ahead.
Thank you so much.
Go for it.
Thank you.
It's so good. Ooh. Take your time, get it right.
Yeah. Take the keyboard.
Talented, man.
Is she there?
Yeah, she's down there somewhere, man.
Oh, there's a large opening here. I didn't notice until now.
Thank you for being an example of singing from your heart. What were you made for? You were made for this. 100%.
That may be the winner of American Idol.
Luke, she's top 10, right?
That's it. I just said,
I said, that's the winner.
That may be the winner of American Idol right there. I've never heard the crew clap.
Seriously?
No, yeah, the crew's never clapped.
It was brilliant.
Just don't change. Just sing from your heart.
Oh, my God.
Your life's going to change.
Superstar.
Wanted to change.
I'm speechless. I don't even know what to say right now.
Oh, the crew.
Don't hurt that child.
We're invested.
Wait.
Oh, gosh.
Look what you got yourself into.
This is crazy. What am I doing?
You're trying to live the dream.
Yeah. How are you guys?
Good. Who
Fantastic.
Are you?
Oh, my name is Max Dasher, and I'm 18,
that
and
was
I'm
good.
From Black Mountain, North Carolina.
What you gonna sing for us today?
It's an old country ballad called Rock, Salt, and Nails. You ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah.
All right, I hope I am. By the banks of the river, where the willows hang down, the wild birds they wobble, yeah, to a low morning sound. Oh, way down in the hollow, yeah, where the river runs cold. Come on.
Hey.
Well, it was there I first listened, yeah, to the lies that you told.
Are you listening to your bro?
Yeah.
Can you hear him through the door?
Mm-hmm.
What's going through your mind when you're hearing him? Because he's definitely a loud singer.
Oh gosh, he sounds incredible. I just hope the judges think so.
Right?
Yeah.
I'd lie there for hours, oh, in the chilly cold marshes. Ooh, if the women were squirrels with them high bushy tails. Oh, well, I would load up my shotgun with rock salt nails.
There you go.
Thank you, Katie. Oh, my gosh.
You have that sparkle. It's the stuff. There's like an undeniable authenticity. It's like a gold rush. Luke?
All right, here's lesson number one.
Oh, well, there.
Come here.
Oh, hold on. Help me out here.
There you go. Help him out, Luke. Help him out.
We're getting wild here. Take it.
Walk in again. Tell us your name.
Okay.
All right, right now, just right there, just walk in. What's up, don't start doing that. Look, walk in like this.
You gotta have the strut, okay. Okay.
There you go. Get him right.
Let's figure this out.
There you go. There you go. Attitude.
Katie.
There you go. There you go, buddy.
Oh my God, is that Rob Pattinson? Oh!
See, hold on.
Here you go.
See, what I love about you is you just did your audition exactly the way I would have. Freaking out, playing the guitar like you were trying to break a string.
Yeah.
If we can get you to breathe and calm down.
Yes, sir.
And understand that you're pretty damn cool, man, you've got a little bit of magic to you.
Your mantra should be, I'm 18 and I look like James Dean. You're gonna have to bump up your vocals, but remember, your attitude comes with it.
Yeah.
I'm 18, but I look like James Dean.
Yes, sir.
How you feel, Lucan?
Love it. I'm a yes.
I'm a yes.
Well, in that case, you're on your way. It's a yes for me, and
you're going to Hollywood.
Yes.
Woo!
Let's go.
All right. What just happened?
You already got your golden ticket. Get out of here. This is my brother.
No.
He's back for more. He's accompanying for me today.
Yes.
Post golden ticket moment.
OMG.
Still crazy.
So it runs in the family, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Somewhat.
What's your name?
I'm Laela Dasher.
Hi, Laela.
Hi.
What are you going to sing for us today?
Today, I'm going to be singing Angel from Montgomery by John Prine.
Awesome. Go for it.
All right.
Named after my mother, my old man is another child that's grown old. If dreams were thunder and lightning was desire, this old house would have burnt down a long time ago. Make me an angel that flies from the gun.
It's definitely in the DNA.
It's in the blood.
Thank you.
Laela, your brother and you have some similarities in delivery. As far as volume goes, I was looking for a little bit more, and I'm just torn.
Do y'all do anything together?
We got a song called Rivers and Roads.
Yeah, let's hear a little snippet of that.
Yeah, and my family lives in a different state. You don't know what to make of it, then we will not relate. Oh.
Thank you.
That's beautiful.
It's just magical. I don't know what you all are gonna do next, but I know I'm gonna like it when you give it to me.
Well, they do gotta sing on their own.
I know, but it's just magical, separate and together. I wouldn't change a thing, just put you out there. It's a yes, that's what I'm feeling.
Max has a little level, a little range on you. So I'm just gonna go with my gut and say no.
Well, I think you have a really, really nice voice. It's not a crazy big voice. I'm not busting y'all up. I'm giving you a yes.
Yeah!
Let's go.
You're going to Hollywood with your brother.
Thank y'all.
Oh,
God.
I'm Nana.
Nana.
It's nice to have a close relationship with Grandma.
For sure.
My name is Blake Proehl. I'm 24 years old, and I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina.
I know that everything that has happened has prepared you for this moment.
Come a long way, babe. Long way.
All right, incoming.
Howdy.
Hello.
How are ya?
I'm a little anxious. I'm not used to this at all, so.
What
do
you
mean? I'm very, very excited, though, I promise.
What are you used to?
How long did you play in the NFL?
About 3 years. Just
what position?
Wide receiver. My dad played in the league for about 17 years, and I grew up and kind of dedicated everything I know to football, and my dream was to make it to the NFL. I signed with the Minnesota Vikings.
Whoa.
And so how did you end up here from there?
I went through a really tough injury, and so.
What happened to you?
I tore a bunch of stuff. I don't want to get graphic. They just said, hey, like, it'll be a success story if you're able to just, like, run again in general. That was definitely the toughest time, for sure. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. I'm fine now. I'm cool. But we're here now, so. I wasn't able to walk for so long. That's where music kind of came in and saved me. My grandma is the reason why I'm here. I really didn't believe in myself at all music-wise, and she's the reason why I have any confidence at all to be in this room.
Do you like singing around her or for her?
Yeah, yeah. So I started playing and learning, and I pranked her, and the video kind of went, like, viral. No, you mind if I play the piano?
Can you?
It's worth a shot. She's got a southern accent, so she was like, Blake! And I was like, it was really funny.
I want to hear what she sounds like. Bring her in.
Okay. There's Nana.
She's got them in. Come on in.
Hello. That is cool. Get ready for Nana. She's very cool.
Come on in, Nana.
There you go.
Goodness.
This is Nana.
Hey, y'all.
If you could rewind into that first time I did it, and then you could look into the future and say, hey, we're going to be on American Idol doing this exact moment, is really crazy to me.
I can't count the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't, I just didn't. And just the other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't, I just couldn't. One of the things that I've been feeling, it's time you hear it. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. Yeah, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know, oh no, in case you didn't know, in case you didn't know.
Very good.
Oh. Just sign right here.
Yeah.
Your autograph. Wait, yeah, there you go. Okay. Oh, yeah. You're not allowed to leave the show. Isn't it good?
Listen.
No, there's a lot of adrenaline, so that was crazy.
Listen, every grandma thinks that their grandchildren are great, but you're right!
Let's go.
All right, let's get serious about this, because this is something to get serious about.
I can do that.
If you will allow us to be your coaches, you're going to be...
You're gonna be just
top
fine.
Top 10.
You're gonna be just fine.
You just did that song the right way, in a very believable way, in a very innocent, vulnerable, like every girl that you sit down and sing that to, they're gonna be melted butter, kind of like this one a minute ago. But it was just a real moment.
I wrote one thing down here that stood out, natural.
Yeah.
It's just one of those things that either you have it or you don't. And in this case, my friend, you have, Blake, you have stepped into an oval with...
Thank you, I appreciate
that. ...with guts
that.
And gusto.
Yes, sir.
That pair of ears right there, you listen to her from now on, you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Because that's your beacon.
Somebody's waiting to find out what's been going on in here.
How are you? We're good. What's your name?
McKenna Breinholt. I'm 25.
And where are you from?
Gilbert, Arizona.
Is your family in music?
No, I actually was adopted when I was born. My family has no musical talent whatsoever. I found out I was adopted as early as I was able to understand it. My mom struggled for several years trying to get pregnant, and eventually they decided to go through the adoption process. I have the best family in the world. They've always supported me. When I turned 21, I sat my parents down and asked them to tell me any information they had on my birth mom. I just wanted to know where I came from. They told me her name was Emmy Russell and she had passed away. She was a musician who had been performing locally in Bisbee, Arizona, just a few hours away. It was a lot to process, but I instantly knew where, like, I got my ear from and where I got my voice from. It just all clicked.
Does she have an album online?
She has a few, yeah.
A few albums?
Yeah. Wow.
Do you listen to it?
I do, I love it.
Do your voices sound the same?
Yes.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah. And then just this last summer, I came into contact with my entire birth family and found out that they all sing. My birth family was looking for me for probably the last 8 years. Knowing that I have another family out there who's equally excited to know and love me was amazing.
You haven't met or?
Not in person, but we talked on FaceTime.
Okay, FaceTime.
Did they we're meeting in like 3 weeks.
Oh.
Yeah.
We're excited to hear you sing. What are you gonna sing
for us? I'm singing There Was Jesus by Zach Williams and Dolly Parton.
Go ahead.
Okay. Well, I'm playing on the piano
and
as
you
well.
You play the piano,
please.
Wow, yes. That's great.
Every time I try to make it on my own,
time I try to stand, I start to fall. And all those lonely roads that I have traveled on, there was Jesus.
She's going to meet some of her family that is still around, her aunts, an uncle, and a grandmother.
Yep, in a couple weeks we had tickets to go out to Montana, but what she doesn't know is we brought them here with us tonight. And so...
She doesn't know, nope. And they're here.
Yeah.
Is that this group here?
Yeah.
You're with McKenna?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, this is mind-boggling to me.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
You don't have to say anything. I can see it on your face.
In the searching, in the healing, and the hurting, like a blessing buried in the broken pieces. Every minute, every moment, where I've been and where I'm going, even when I didn't know it or couldn't see it. On the mountains, in the valleys, oh, in the shadows of the alleys, oh, in the fire, in the flood, there was Jesus. Like a blessing buried in the broken pieces. Every minute, every moment, where I've been and where I'm going, even when I didn't know it or couldn't see it, there was Jesus.
Very good. Very good.
That was beautiful.
That was gorgeous.
Thank you.
You're very in control of what you're doing. You're in control of being at the piano, and you're in control of singing. I thought it was great.
Yeah.
Storytelling, smoky voice, and I love the cry, the little cry in your voice that just cut right through.
That's awesome.
Okay, let me look up your mom, Amy.
Yeah, her band name is Nowhere Man and a Whiskey Girl.
It's like Nowhere Man and Whiskey Girl.
And a Whiskey Girl, yeah. She was a wild child, but she's a cool girl.
It's gonna be like seeing a beautiful ghost, a beautiful angel. Only she's gonna be alive and I'm gonna grab her.
Do you wanna invite your family in for the final judgment?
Yeah.
Good.
Why not? Of course.
It's great.
Gonna be so cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I can go get them right now?
Yeah,
sure.
Bring them in.
Okay.
It's good.
They want you to come in for this.
Oh, what happened here?
They're here.
What?
My birth family's here.
Your birth family?
What just happened?
I just said go get your family.
Everyone come in.
Wait, hold on.
What just happened?
I don't know.
Said, go get
I don't know. I opened the door and they're just standing there.
Okay, can I have the Lopez's on the right?
Whoa.
Lopez's-ish on the right.
What?
And the Breinholt's on the left.
Yeah. I want to touch you. Link arms.
Oh, no. I feel like we need to give them like an hour.
Oh, right. You all want to go, so yeah.
A few days.
That would be great.
I am
wait,
so...
hold on.
So you,
oh, wait,
you
hold
got...
on. Wait, hold on.
Look at her. Is she crying?
No. Wait.
No. Yes. I'm not crying. You're crying.
That profile.
I know. Does it look like Amy? Well,
do you know any of your mom's songs you could play for them?
I do.
No.
Yeah,
no,
I do.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
I haven't rehearsed it, but
I've
been playing
Tissue
it.
Tissue on Idol set.
Wow, look at this.
What song is this?
Come around. Come
it's
around.
It's called Tumbleweed. Come.
Tumbleweed?
Saddlebags have long been packed for the trip drift north. Trails narrow to backtrack, going back and forth. next four seasons rocky, a mountain will be for our little tumbleweed.
Ugh, it's tough.
Bound to a plan or to a man, tumbleweed whistles to the wind, his eyes at night are big and bright. Deep in the heart of tumbleweed.
McKenna, you gotta be kidding me.
La, la, la,
la. Oh, thank you for letting me do
so
that.
So great.
That's Does it sound the same?
Oh, it's like a ghost.
So beautiful.
McKenna, that was beautiful.
Look, music is connection, music is emotion, music is heart. You're not the only person out there that's searching for their birth family. And there's hundreds and thousands and tens of thousands are watching this right now that are going, me too, you know? And it's wonderful to have them all together, and it's so wonderful for your mom and dad to see this and to be so open and loving and supportive about this.
Oh my God.
Sure there was a big loss for your birth family. And for you to sing like that, I think it's healing.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, yeah.
You have no idea, yeah.
Thank you. Thanksgiving is gonna be big.
It's gonna be amazing.
It's gonna be big now.
Well, I can vote.
I'm so ready.
I'm a yes.
Thank you. McKenna, Emmy Ross Lopez told me to tell you yes.
Well, I wouldn't miss saying yes. It is an absolute yes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're going to Hollywood.
Peace my heart, man.
Oh,
I love you.
I love you too.